I'm well aware that if you're a teacher watching this, you are most likely based in Scotland. And I know if that's the case, then your kids most likely haven't even heard of spoken word poetry before. So before you even start the program, please feel free to spend as much time as you want to introduce your students to the concept of spoken word. You could just screen the whole of the show, or you could introduce performances by other poets that's in the reading list. It's entirely up to you. So set the ground rules, talk about how you are building a community and building trust, and try as much as you can to put a very solid line between what they are learning, which is spoken word, and what they do for critical analysis and text analysis of poetry that they might have come across before. You should make it known that this is a kind of different approach to poetry, so what they have learned so far might not be useful there, and the rigors of analysis doesn't apply to them in their writing at this stage. The introduction poem is simply that. It's an introduction. It's how I go on to a fresh audience and spend 3 minutes just letting them know everything that I think that they need to know about me before I take them on any sort of story journey. I need to gain their trust, build a connection with the audience, and to just let them know who I am so they kind of know, yes, she is the one that should be up on stage. The main purpose of the program is to eventually get students to a point that they are comfortable writing and performing their own version of the introduction poem. So introducing it as a concept very early on is great. Maybe don't even tell them that that's what's expected of them in so many weeks' time, because it could freak them out. Just introduce it as a way of introducing yourself and building connections, because that's a good way to introduce poetry.